One night, as we finished doing a performance on the Waimanalo side of Oahu, driving back home towards Honolulu, I noticed that the moon was sitting big and brightly on just perched above Makapu'u. And seeing that just filled my mind with words and a melody, and I wrote this next song. It's one of the first Hapa'ahale tunes that I ever had written, entitled Makapu'u Moonlight.
And fair maiden.